You can still feel the mistakes. Yeah, like, you can still feel the bumbling, the fumbling, the nervousness that is in this game, because this is the difference between being able to have a chance at TI and just being eliminated before you get the main stage. Quinn is going to be caught! Yule Scepter, Aether Remnant, pull him back in. The rest of the team is on the way, and here it is. King Jungles is here, baby. Rolling Thunder 1. Doesn't need a second one. Maybe can catch up to MSS as well. And one more leap charge to be able to get to low ground. Slowing him down, and they've got him. That's a gem on the deck as well. Quincy Crew is beginning to fall apart.